from Island Swimming, Taylor Paddington. And lane 9 from Etobicoke Swimming, Lauren Earp. Madam Referee. Championship final underway. The early leader, Allison Ackman, in lane 6 from Point Clair, 28-1-2. Top qualifier was Sherry Liu from the High Action Club at 2:03:17 this morning, 1/10 of a second ahead of Brittany Harley, who was second in lane 5. At the halfway point, 100 meters to go, leading the way is still Ackman from lane 6, 59-46. Second, Jessica Plant in lane 0. And in lane 9 on the other outside lane, Lauren Earp currently third at 59-87. Field tightening up now into the final 50. Ackman still in the lead, but only by 2/100ths over. Brittany Harley also moving up. There's Hebe in 7 and Liu in 4. Gonna be a great finish now as they enter the final 25. Women's 200 freestyle national championship on the line. Brittany Harley with a slight lead, but Sarah Lee Hebe right there as well from 7. Under the flags into the final touch. Winning time will be Brittany Harley, 2:02:37. As Brittany Harley touches first in the women's 200 freestyle, second Sherry Liu at 2:02:61. And third in the championship final, Sarah Lee Hebe from lane 7, 2:02:67. Great race there for the women's 200 freestyle. Results on the board are official.